stop focusing on scale weight and start paying attention to these markers of fat loss and health. Number one, waist measurement, which is what the World Health Organization uses. Number two, can you stand on one leg for 10 seconds or more? Number three, can you do an Asian squat like this for a minute? Number four, can you sit down on the floor and get up without using your hands?